Terrific. I just made the papers.
Wow. Is there a picture?
Ow. Ow.
Well, it serves you right for being stupid.
Oh, thanks. Just what I need right now for you to call me stupid.
Matt, CJ's right. Neely knew exactly what buttons to push, and you went off like a rocket. Played right into her hands, pal. You gotta stay away from her. Keep a low profile.
For how long?
Until you beat her in court.
How? There's only the two of us. She could swear that I did it, and I can't prove that I didn't.
You know, you're right. I think you should just toss it in. Give up.
That doesn't sound like you, does it? Matt, hang in there. You can win this thing.
Matt, you don't understand. Even if I win, I lose. My reputation is trash, man. I see people pointing at me. I hear them whisper. Oh, there goes that pervert.
Matt, those people don't count. Your friends do.
And we're gonna stand by you all the way.
You're a good man. Don't forget that. Or I'll have to kick your butt like Johnny Danger.
He didn't kick my butt.
No.
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 Really?
With some little boo-boo on your face, huh? A shaving accident?
That's okay. Did you get in a fight with my friend Matt?
Wasn't no big thing.
Why'd you do it?
For the fun. Come on, I'll ride us to the end of the pier.
No, you're drinking.
It's party time, Slick. If you can't find a party, you gotta make one. Adios.
Baywatch 1. What's up, CJ?
The police called for assistance. There's a DUI riding a motorcycle on the pier.
We're on it.
Two beers.
I can't believe it. He cheated on me with not just one woman, not two women, but three. That pig.
Here. On me. It's okay if I join you?
Sure. I just feel so betrayed. So stupid.
Consider yourself better off.
You're right. Here. Here is to winning that lawsuit against that jerk. I guess it's pretty hard to prove sexual harassment, huh? It's your word against his, right?
Yeah. But, maybe you can help me out a little bit.
How?
Well, you could say that Matt did the same thing to you. It would sure make my case stronger. It'd be two against one.
You mean say that he harassed me? But he didn't.
No, but you could say that he did. Just like I did.
Say? So Matt didn't really sexually harass you?
Uh-uh. I set him up and I lied about the whole thing. I'm gonna make a ton of money on this deal. So what do you say, wanna be my partner?
I gotta go.
Aren't you gonna finish your beer?
No, I'm done. And so are you.